Okay guys, I'm gonna be doing the TMI tag today. What are you wearing? Today I'm wearing my tie-dye t-shirt, some rings, some bracelets, some gray pants, and some white shoes. Ever been in love? I have been in love now and with the person who is now my best friend. I had a terrible breakup. Yes, with the person who said who I said was my best friend. How tall are you? I am 5'7", which is 67 inches if you want to do the calculation. How much do you weigh? I weigh 141 pounds. Any tattoos? No, I don't have tattoos right now, but when I turn 18, I'm planning to get my first tattoo. Any piercing? No, my ears are pierced, my nose used to be pierced, but that was an accident. I don't want to talk about it. And I have an ear pierced. I have gauges though. This one is at a 00, and this one is at a 2. OTP. My OTPs are Will and Tara from Buffy Vampire Slayer, and Callie Arizona from Grey's Anatomy. That's every lesbian's OTP. My favorite show? My favorite show is Grey's Anatomy, and I watch it a lot. And I'm watching Queer as Folk now, and I really like that show. It's starting to become my favorite show. Favorite band? Obsessed with Party Next Door. Like, Party Next Door, The Weeknd, and Drake. Those are my three. Something like this. I spent my summer in Syracuse, so I miss my friends from Syracuse. Favorite song? Since Party Next Door released those four songs are my favorite songs. Girl from Oakland. Oh my god, I love that song. You just don't know. How old are you? I am 17 years old and I'm gonna be 18 in April. Zodiac time. I am an Aries. Quality you look for in a partner. I look for three main qualities, which are sense of humor, caring, goals. No, nobody wants to be with somebody who doesn't have goals. You need to go to college. Like, for real. Favorite quote? I don't technically have a favorite quote. And plus, I don't read that many books, so that would explain some things. Favorite actor? Kerry Washington and Jennifer Lopez. Gabrielle Union. Favorite colors are purple and teal. Loud or soft music? I like my music really loud, like up to 100% loud. Loudness? I just like my music to be loud, so I can hear every single detail about the music, and I just have to immerse myself in the songs. Where do you go when you get sad? I go to sleep. Like, I literally just get in my bed and go to sleep. How long does it take you to shower? Ooh. It takes me 10 to 15 minutes to shower. How long does it take you to get ready in the morning? Well, if my hair is already done and I don't wear makeup, it takes me like 10 to 15 minutes. But if I have to do my hair and then do my makeup, it takes like 45 minutes. Like, it just adds an extra 30 minutes. Ever been in a physical fight? I've been in one physical fight, and that was only in the fifth grade. So I'm gonna just say no, because you get in your real serious physical fights when you're like in late middle school or in high school. Turn on goals, laughter, and like dress well. Like, you can be ugly in the face and I'll probably still like be attracted to you, which is bad. Say something about myself. My turn offs are bad hygiene. Reason I joined YouTube. I joined YouTube because of the people I was subscribed to, like Foxy Hot Mess, Heartbeat. I'm subscribed to Leah Aliana, Sunkissed Alba. I'm subscribed to a lot of natural hair people and people and gay people. Like, it's either natural hair and beauty or gay people. Fears. I'm so afraid of getting raped. Last thing that made me cry, like, school. Cause I'm in my senior year and just everything just sucks. It makes me wanna rip my hair out. Like, literally. Last time I said I loved someone. Last time I said I loved someone was last night to my girlfriend. Meaning behind your YouTube name. Well, Val is my nickname, because it's short for my whole first name. Last book you read. The book I read was Things Fall Apart, but I started reading it, but I didn't finish, so I'm gonna finish reading it, like, soon. Because I did read a book for my English class, and I didn't read it at all. Like, I spark-nosed it. Book you're currently reading, none. Last show I watched. The last show I watched was last night, and it was Mari. my obsession. Wait, no. I'm lying. I'm always lying. Yeah. Wake up in the... Ooh.